Other news now, a woman found shot in a Springdale home has died. Rosemary Barnett and Phillip Barnett were both found yesterday with gunshot wounds at a home on Harcourt Drive. Phillip Barnett was dead when police arrived. Rosemary Barnett later died at the hospital. Officers were called initially to that home for a welfare check. Springdale Police said would not say if there were or if their deaths are a result of a murder-suicide, but they did say they were not looking for any suspects.